New York State. Smashing through 3 inches of ice in the Hudson River, the Coast Guard cutter Manhattan cleared the lane for the river traffic all the way to the port of Albany, 150 miles north of New York, followed by tugs to keep the channel open. Equipped with a special ice-breaking bow, the cutter plowed on, passing many cargo-laden ocean freighters along the way which were trapped in the ice. A tough job freeing the historic Hudson from King Winter's icy grip.